Flu season is upon us, and if you have recently come down with the flu, there's a chance that your healthcare provider may have prescribed you medication to treat it. Welcome back. My name is Lucy. I'm a pharmacist and a nurse. In this video, we'll talk about the common and rare severe side effects of one of the most used flu medication, Oseltamivir, aka Tamiflu. Flu is a contagious respiratory illness caused by influenza viruses that infect the nose, throat, and sometimes the lungs. Flu can be deadly, especially in high-risk groups such as young children, older adults, pregnant women, and people with chronic disease or weak immune system. Flu symptoms include but not limited to fever, chills, cough, sore throat, headache, tiredness, body ache, vomiting, and diarrhea. What is Tamiflu? Tamiflu is an antiviral agent. It comes in capsule or oral suspension. The oral liquid should be stored in the refrigerator. Shake well before use and measure dose carefully using a medication measuring cup or oral syringe. It is used in treatment and prevention of influenza A and B virus. It works best if taken within 2 days of start of symptoms or exposure to the flu. Tamiflu can reduce the severity of symptoms, shortens the time you are sick by 1 or 2 days, and make you less contagious. The treatment dose for adult is 75 milligrams twice daily for 5 days, and for children and infants is based on the child's weight. If you have kidney damage, the dose is reduced based on severity of kidney damage. The dose ranges from 30 mg twice daily to 30 mg once a day. Prevention dose after exposure is 75 mg daily for 10 days in adults and weight-based in children and infants. It can be taken with or without food. If you miss a dose, take it as soon as you remember, but if it's too close to the next dose, keep the missed dose and go back to your normal dosing schedule. Do not take 2 doses at the same time. Tamiflu is usually well tolerated by most people, but with all medications, Tamiflu can cause side effects. The most common side effects include nausea and vomiting, which occurs within the first 2 days of treatment. Taking Tamiflu with food can lessen the risk of nausea and vomiting. If you throw up shortly after taking it, contact your healthcare provider. Depending on how long it has been since your dose, you may need to take it again. It can also cause diarrhea, headache, and fatigue. More serious Tamiflu side effects have been reported. This includes neuropsychiatry symptoms such as hallucinations, confusion, delusions, nightmares, delirium, and abnormal behavior that could lead to thoughts of self-harm or suicide in teens. These side effects were first reported in Japan in 2005 and 2006. Rarely, people taking Tamiflu have reported serious skin reactions such as blisters, rash, itchiness, red, peeling, and swollen skin. These reactions can be life-threatening, especially if untreated. They can happen while taking Tamiflu or 3 weeks after taking Tamiflu. These side effects are rare, and everyone's experience with Tamiflu side effects is unique. You may not have any of these side effects, or you might also experience effects that are not mentioned in this video. So be sure to let your healthcare provider know if you experience anything excessive or unusual after taking Tamiflu. Also, do not take Tamiflu within 2 weeks of flu vaccine because it may diminish the effect of flu vaccine. Thank you for watching. Like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel if you like this kind of content.